Welcome back to another Hunter's Gain and Adventures. Today I've got something different for you. I've seen this going all over YouTube and I thought I'd try it. It's called the new weird jelly bean flavours and I thought I'd try it. So hit the like button, comment down below. And subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on post notifications and follow me on Instagram at jamiehunt@tilgate10. This is the kind of flavours that I have to try out. I've done it already and as you can see it hasn't been opened or anything, so it's brand new. I've got my bucket ready and don't mind the thing, that's the wife's choice. Got my drink ready as well. And got the dog here as well. He's on the treat at the minute, on your son. Right. Is he for your son? You know what? No, go. What do you want? You can't have these, son.
Watch him.
As you can see, it's brand new. So there's watermelon or snot. This one's a new one. Cola or cat food. Strawberry or flesh blood. Blueberry or toothpaste. Lemon or rotten cheese. I'm dreading that one. And the last one, which is new. Caramel or snails. So the instructions for this, I have to turn the spinner and take my chances. Excuse me, sorry about that. Good and bad flavours mixed in each section. Good luck. Oh god, I'm definitely doing it now. Right. I'll pop up there. And then I'll put you there. And then I'll put that there. Right. So I'm guessing the green ones, blueberry or toothpaste, the brown ones are cola or cat food, this one is lemon or rotten cheese, no sorry, it's no, it's not. I've done the blue one. This one is watermelon and snot. So let's try one out. So I'll try that again. I'll just go with that. So that's caramel or snail. Yeah, we'll go ahead, everyone. Caramel. I like that one. I'll wait till this one's finished with and then I'll do the next one. It's got something else added into it, but I can't make it work. Right, that's that one gone. Right, next one. Next one is cola or cat food. Which one's that one? One there. One of these ones. Yeah, we'll go. Yeah. That one's cat food. I'm going to be trying everyone at least once, so. Next one. Lemon or rotten cheese? Here we go. Lemon. I like that one. Nice. Right. Next one. That's watermelon or snot. Oh God. I'm dreading this one. Here we go. Watermelon. Not bad. So the only two left is first blood in toothpaste. Because I've done the rotten cheese, I've done the snail, I've just done the watermelon, and I've done the cat food that's spilled up nearly in there for that one. So, here we go. So, blueberry of toothpaste. I'm actually looking forward to this one. So, bottoms off. Toothpaste. That one. So next one, I'll just put it on it, which is strawberry or first blood. Bottoms up, anyone? Tastes like blood. It's not that nice, but what do you expect? It's fresh blood. Shall we go around again? To see if I can get the other flavours. I've still got snail, blueberry, strawberry. I can't remember if I did snot or not. Yeah, I did. So it's just watermelon. Snails. I've done lemon, so blueberry, and that's it. So I'll just pick one of each, so hopefully it's that ones. This. So that will be a watermelon. Watermelon. Nice, like, but you know. Right. Oh god. Next one I have to try is snail. But try that one instead. That is strawberry. Because I've done the first blood, so it's strawberry now. Yeah, that one's good. Strawberry. Right, next one. Blueberry. It's an odd man house to see its blueberry. Last one after try is snail, and this is the one I'm mainly dreading. So bottoms up everyone. Snail. Well, that's it for this challenge, everyone. If you like this, give it a like. Comment down below what you want to see in the next challenge. I hope you enjoy this episode. If a weird hunter's gaming, make sure you follow me on Instagram at jamiehunter2k10 and subscribe and share this video as much as possible. Take care and bye for now, everybody.